In this video, my family is preparing hot pot for our Thanksgiving meal. So what hot pot is basically a bunch of different ingredients that are placed on the table and you cook right in front of you. So we chop up vegetables, we get sliced meat, different like frozen fish balls and fish cakes, and we prepare the soup for you to cook it in. And on special occasions, we have seafood such as crab. Here's my sister preparing the crab to be steamed. My sister-in-law and my niece are making my sister-in-law's famous hot pot sauce. It is really, really good. It's really spicy. My niece and nephews help with setting up the table and doing other tasks, such as piling up cabbage and making sure everything is in place. Here's all our noodles and fish balls. And my niece is helping break apart our chopsticks for us to pick up all these individual bite-sized pieces of food. Typically, a dinner such as this, you'd be sitting around a round table, but we have such a large family that like we don't fit in the dining table, so we just have this fold-up table. Here's meat being flash-cooked in the stew pot. The crab has finished steaming. My sister is cutting it up so it's easier for us to eat. My niece approves. My brother seems unfazed. This crab was so good. I haven't had crab in so long. There's a bunch of steamed clams for us to eat. The thing about hot pot is that it is very, very hot. Whenever I take my friends out to eat hot pot, they constantly burn themselves, and it's something you have to remind people. For us, we're pretty much used to it. Thank you for watching.